people fired nearly two dozen shots at each other. Now, one of those people is in the hospital. Police were called to the scene on Chateau Avenue around 4:30 this morning. We're told that two people were shooting at each other, one from a car, the other from between apartment buildings. Police found at least 20 shell casings. The victim who was hit is expected to recover. No word on what led up to the violence.
Well, today, the